This morning, more people will go to work in North Carolina than any time in our history. Our unemployment rate has dropped, lower than the national average. Over 200,000 jobs created under the leadership of our new legislature and Governor McCrory. Tax rates lowered for everyone. Tax reform has moved us from one of the worst states to do business in to one of the best. North Carolina, we're headed in the right direction.